Hello and welcome to this presentation from the Urban Penguin. My name is Andrew Mallett, and together with LINBIT, we saw in our previous video that we were able to add in the software repositories. Now we're going to be taking a look at how to install DRBD and the management layer Linstor. Now in our case, you can see the machine name. We're using CentOS 7, but this would be the same if you were using Red Hat Enterprise Linux 7. We've already added in our repositories, so this, through your software subscription, is going to give you access to the fully supported version of DRBD and Pacemaker. We can double check on our system here when we go through and take a look at yum repo list. We're able to see then that we've got the DRBD9 repositories and the Pacemaker repositories that we had previously added in. When we go through and look at yum list DRBD star, we want to be making sure that we are looking at version 9. So this is going to make sure that we are putting the latest and greatest, and it's version 9 of DRBD that supports multiple replicas and really moving your high availability into high availability for your cloud services as well. But of course, if we just put on DRBD and its standard management tools, we're going to have to start copying across configuration. And as administrators, you know, we want a better way to do this. So if we go through and also look at yum list and Linstor star, we can see from those same DRBD9 repositories that we've got the Linstor client, the Linstor controller, and the Linstor satellite. And this is the magic that the good folk at LINBIT have put together to make managing your system much easier by allowing for the DRBD commands and even things like the logical volume management commands to be run from the Linstor client and pushed out through the system via the controller and the satellites. If we go through and take a look at yum info, so we just read the package information about our Linstor controller. And when we go through and take a look at this, we can see that it manages then our satellites and acts as a single persistent store where we can put all of our configuration information in. We can also go through, of course, and then take a look at the satellite. So the satellite servers will be running on the nodes that hosted DRBD, and they then communicate through to the controller and pick up their configuration. And of course, it's the client that we use that allows us to write our configuration through to the controller. So the client writes to the controller, and the controller then pushes out the DRBD changes through to the nodes. So we now, of course, have to take this software and put it on. But don't forget to put in the K-mod DRBD, that's the actual module, as well as DRBD. DRBD is really a package that glues everything else together. So we can then go through and put on this system, we'll just put the Linstor client, the Linstor satellite, and we can put all three on our one system. But obviously with a little bit of planning, you can have the client and controller perhaps on one and satellites on other nodes. So with our list already compiled, let's go through and add in one more utility. DRBD top is great for then seeing what's happening on the system. We can hit the big enter button and allow this all to run through. Now, of course, once it has run through, we can be pretty pleased with ourselves and perhaps even take the time to give ourselves a pat on the back. But before we get too excited, let's go through and check mod info, DRBD. So this is reading then the kernel module DRBD that we just installed, and we can see then all of the relevant information. But very often, you know, all that we're really interested in is in the version. So if we use mod info, minus uppercase F, and then version, the field name that we want to read back, DRBD, we can then see the version, and it is version 9, the latest and greatest. So thank you very much for watching. I do hope you've enjoyed this. Don't forget, though, to like, comment, and subscribe. You'll find this video and plenty more on my YouTube channel, The Urban Penguin. But don't forget also to check out the good folks at www.linbit.com for the full curated training on DRBD.